到 Mandarin Monkey 广播时间。
Hello everybody and welcome back to the Mandarin Monkey Podcast, episode 189.
189.
It is, what the 名字是我没有办法自动精神。
什么？你的名字是什么？
我的名字是我没有办法精装精神。精神
为什么？
因为昨天晚上我们有 hangouts, 对不对？
对。
And 我很累。
一样啊，对啊。
所以 yeah, 所以。
很晚很晚。
Yeah, 很晚 yeah, yeah, loads of fun, but just 很。
对，对我们来说非常的晚，对吧？
对啊。So, I mean,But we played again that interesting game where with the breakout rooms and the 故事 and all that kind of stuff. We had some interesting titles. 你有那那个 where is it? Just where's my? Yeah.
你的笔记吗？
对啊。
The note.
我的笔记本。I'll give you some of the titles we use. Actually, everybody, 我会给你我们的很创造的标题，
很有创意的，
创意的，Okay, so number one, right? Here are some of the. So we basically just explain the rules, okay? If 如果你不知道这个广播，我需要解释了很多。所以如果你是新的 listener, 我的名字是 Tom, 就是
我是 Yula,
对呀、啊、，and 这是我们的 Chinglish podcast, the Mandarin Monkey podcast, number one in the world. Thank you very much, Bagu. but also, we spend most of the time, I'll spend most of the time speaking 英文 during this 广播,就是我的工作, and Yula will spend most of the time speaking 中文, so you can get input from the 中文, listening experience from the 中文, but also I'll keep you on track, hopefully with some 翻译 and the English, so you can kind of stay on track with the 上下文, the context of the podcast. This is way Sema. We should really write a little thing. I should write a little thing. Maybe Jorge could write me a little thing. Just to explain the 广播 in like a quick way for like, you know, new listeners, no?
需要吗?
Yeah, 我想我需要。因为, and we'll hear this is because when I find a new podcast, right? I kind of want to know what it's about immediately. But if I'm finding like, you know, because I listen to that 公司的广播, my first impression, and I've listened to, you know, I've gone through a few different ones, and Taiwanese ones, and I've noticed that if it starts and I hear the, you know, there's a person, a girl, guy, whatever, and they're like monotone, like, I'm like, nope.
很没有活力。
对, yeah, like 没有, yeah. 没有, like, and no energy or passion or anything, no. But 但是 if they...Tell me what it's about. Like if I logged onto a podcast and he was like, hi everybody, this is the podcast where we, you know, try and make business, you know, business advice fun. Oh, great. Now you got me because I know what the podcast is about now. Kind of thing.
对，
你知道吗？
对啊。
Now our problem, 我们的问题是，我们有很多的新的朋友，新的 listeners, who will find 找到我们的广播 on whatever platform, but they'll listen to number one.
是
and I don't think episode one is a good reflection of what the 广播 is now.
对，因为我们改变了很多，我们变得非常的多，
很多，我们进步了。
对对
，and we've changed, right? And I don't think it's a good reflection. We were sitting in our bedroom,
是
with a one like, USB microphone and a laptop on a table.
对
just. In episode one.
对
we didn't have a plan. We just wanted to, we were just chatting and that was it.
对啊就是好玩而已
Yeah, it's just fun. Right, now it's much more planned out. It's much more structured. We have like these 中文 stories that happen in segments. We have vocab reviews.
还有所有的装备
对啊 we have, we interview
相机
people.
灯光
对啊我们有guests.
对有客人来宾。
对啊。
有故事。
They have stories, oh my god. So, I think we should maybe write a little what they're called, blurb? A blurb, I think they're called. What was that some time song words? Blurb. Like a little explanation of something. A blurb. Some time.
Blurb.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like what would you call it?
说啊。
Yeah.
一个介绍吧一个影片介绍。
Like a synopsis.Kind of thing.
Okay, 不好意思。
Synopsis is like a description of a movie. Like it's on the back of a DVD.
简介。
Yeah. Oh, 简介. Okay, great.
Synopsis.
Yeah. We need like one of those. So it's like, hi guys, welcome to the Mandarin Monkey Podcast. This is where I'm going to speak mostly English and Yulu will speak mostly Zhongwen. Enjoy! sort of thing,
我不知道。可是我觉得大家都会先 enjoy, 先享受你的那个广告。
我刚广告, yeah.
你的故事的广告。
Yeah, so that's another thing, right? Obviously, I do these like these elaborate 广告 sometimes. And well, every episode I do, but some of them are more... are bigger than others in Dharma. I did a like a piratey ancient Greek one just
and maybe
like our new listeners will listen to that and think, what is this? Like, what is this, like a storybook or something? Where's the Zhongwen? Yeah, I think I know what I'm gonna do today. But anyway, okay, so what we're getting, yeah, what's that? Okay, no, because if I'm honest, like, you know, I planned the last one, I scripted it and I wrote it, blah, blah, and I had to do all the work on the audio and that kind of thing. That's just, 今天我要很容易的。简单一点,
okay. 为什么啊?
Because it's easier.
Oh.
I've got other things to do. I have to work on these
gushu
and stuff. So on some of our new products and projects, I don't have time to do a 5-minute audiobook story. But I want to though.
Want to.
We are. Okay. So we went the hen turbia the Yoshi do
day. Made up a story.
Yeah, we did.
编故事, 跟你的朋友你的伙伴们编故事的.
Right. And so women you like 12个标题, titles, like 故事的标题. And I'm going to give you a few. Number one was The Daylight Vampires.
白天的吸血鬼.
Number two, I Cannot Believe What I Saw.
我真不敢相信我看到了这个.
Number three, It Made Me Smile So Much.
它让我微笑了好多.
Four, The Best Day of My Life.
我生活中最棒的一天. 没有人选这个, 还没.
Not yet.
Yeah.
The Strangest Conversation, number five.
最奇怪的对话. Actually, 在那个洗手台里
yeah, 对啊
太好笑了
yeah, 很奇怪的 6, President for a Day
一天的总统
7, I traveled back to
我回到了
blank, like travel back in time I traveled back to a time, you know
对
Number 8, Out of the Ashes, Arose a Hero
这个好难啊 这个我不会翻诶
Out of the Ashes, Came a Hero When you have fire, fire makes ashes. Out of those ashes came a hero. Ash. Hero.
Okay.
不知道吗?
我不懂这个title.
Okay.
这个很就是电影的title,对吧?
对。对呀。
科幻故事的title. 我会 arose a hero, 我会说英雄崛起, 但是我不知道 out of the ashes.
从 ashes 来 英雄 rose
我还是不会翻 但是我会翻 英雄崛起
Yeah, I know it's difficult
the hero.
Arose. Yeah, no, yeah. So it's just basically like for example I'll give you the context There's a big house fire
是
Right, or there's a big war in a city Right, everyone fight lots of people died blah 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 The city was burnt Right, and all the ashes all of the dust and smoke settled from the fires Okay, and out of all that trouble, all that war, came a hero. He came from the ashes.
Okay.
这些灰烬使得英雄崛起。 Okay, yeah, there you go. Yeah, all right, cool.
好吗?
Number 9, the sun rose for the final time. The sun came up for the final time.
最后一次的日出。 好难过。
10 days to live.
有十天的生活 就你剩下十天啦 You have 10 days
Yes, that's
left,
right Yes, sir, yeah, that's right yeah. That's right, yeah 10 days to live Yeah, but no one picked that, did they? 10 days to live
或者是剩下来的十天 The rest of 10 days
You have
剩下来的十天
That's all you've got left, right? 11 A blind man's love
Oh.
A blind man's love.
我不想要讲这个字，但是
他的看不见的爱，看不见人吗？
我会说看不见，就是看不见，就是看不到嘛。对，然后的爱，就是他有这个爱，但是是 不是 literal, 是看不见的, is to...
It's blind.
就是说他看不到, 然后爱, 就是他有这份爱。
但是你怎么知道如果这是男生还是女生? 你怎么知道这是男生还是女生?
因为这个标题是男生
specifically.
Right, 但是...
That says it matters, to be honest.
可是如果再把man翻进去, 就是太 literal, like, 没有... 没有故事漂亮的感觉
Right, right
如果是看不见的爱 Because you can play on words It can mean many things
Yeah
But it just depends on how you Translate this in your mind
Oh, right
看不见的爱 Playing on words
Yeah, yeah, okay That's interesting yeah. So yeah, no, I mean I think this is like a 很有意思的标题 因为如果你看不见 How 你怎么知道 如果他们很漂亮还是 I guess it's 个性, right?
对呀, that point.
It's 个性.
你会喜欢, 你就是喜欢那个感觉而已啊,
It's 就是, just feeling, isn't it?
对啊, yeah. 那个你看你, 他给你的感觉,
yeah, yeah.
对啊, 就是喜欢感觉, 你还会去在意他的, 看起来是帅还是漂亮吗?
I think, actually, I think that love is purer than our love.
当然。
Like, people who see.
对啊,
in a way, because it's pure personality, it's pure yeah, feeling
对啊,
of that person, isn't it?
真正的,
对,
真爱。
It's 真爱, 对。 Yeah, that's yeah, and that's why I put it down because I thought that's a great that's a nice title to do. I mean, it's not supposed to be sad, it's supposed to be great.
是啊,是啊,当然。
Ooh, macadamia nut coffee. 我喜欢。
好好喝。
Mandarin Monkey Podcast sponsored today by macadamia nut coffee.
它的名字很好玩耶, 就是叫夏威夷豆。 It's Hawaiian bean.
真的吗?
它的名字叫做夏威夷豆。
Oh, oh, great.
所以它是真的是夏威夷来的吗?
这个吗?
对,就是那个豆子。
不知道, 不是农夫。
但是我猜应该是因为它的名字是夏威夷豆。
Oh, it must be then. Mm. No, I mean, macadamia nut, bujdao. I mean, we can certainly ask Google if you want to. Macadamia nuts.
Hey, Google.
Yeah, you wish. I wish, it, yeah. I mean, look, voice is the future.
Just, it, hey, Google, what is 夏威夷豆? 还有 Chinglish?
Yeah.
是中文.
Oh, no.
你要把它变成英文.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, macadamia nuts. I don't actually know. I don't know where any nuts come from. Do you know where they come from?
我知道在比较热的国家，对不对? 他们只能在比较热的国家可以种。
I thought lots of nuts come from Brazil. Oh, there you go. Macadamia nuts come from Australia. Native to Australia, macadamia trees are only found in the southern Queensland or northern New South Wales. Oh, the Hawaiian macadamia nut industry was grown from one cultivar from Australia that was repeatedly cloned. Okay, so maybe...
Oh, 所以也是在澳洲,
maybe they took it from Australia and to Hawaii.
Oh,
it was grown okay. from one version of the Australian...
但是它的发源地就是在澳洲啦,它的妈妈的家在...
它的家在澳洲。 Is it Australia, yeah.
对啊,澳洲也是一个... 很多台湾人会到澳洲去工作,去打工,
yeah.
然后练习英文。
对啊,
非常多的台湾, 像我们有一个, 最近一个新朋友叫, Christine, 他就是在澳洲, 他们的家人, 他的爸爸妈妈是在帮台湾人在澳洲找工作,
真的?
所以他认识很多很多的台湾的朋友。
Yeah, I was actually going to go to Australia before, 中国,
也是,
and before Taiwan, 真的吗?
在学生的时候,
oh,
就是一个,
okay.
School program, 就是他们会带你到澳洲, 但是你要自己付钱, 太贵了。
你很幸运, 因为, actually I say, 你很幸运, 但是, well, 因为从英国到澳洲是, I think 26小时, 26个小时, 飞机,
wow.
So you have to stay on a plane for like the whole day.
我没办法。
It's awful.
去英国已经很累了.
It's 14 is enough, right?
对啊.
It's like 26 hours or something. From here, it's like what? 三个小时吗? 四个小时?
这里到澳洲吗? 我不知道欸. Oh. 我不知道.
It's not too far though. It's just down there. It's just down there. It's just down there a bit, mate. Yeah, that's it. I wanted to go and I applied for a visa. And I got it. I got the visa.
我好像听过这个故事. Okay, 然后呢?
Oh.
然后呢? 他们不知道啊。
他们不知道吗? Oh, I don't, I actually for Wanjila, what, you know, Semagoshi, what else would happen? So yeah, I applied for the, cause I thought I want to leave England. And this was before, this is like pre-learning Zhongwen. So I think I just like, I want to leave England. I just want to get out of here. Where can I go?
逃离他的家乡.
So yeah, Australia, good option, right? So I had family in Australia at the time.
Oh, 真的啊?
真的, yeah. 我的, 爸爸的 wife, his 老婆, ex-wife.
Oh. Oh,
she died.
Oh,
she died
okay.
of cancer.
All right.
Her family was from New Zealand and
don't get, 不需要讲这个.
She was from New Zealand, but her she had family in Australia as well. Anyway, so I was going to go there. I thought, yeah. Now, before I was 30, because you have to apply for a specific work visa, you have to apply before you're 30. Yeah, and I got it. And so I got it at like 28. No, 27, I think. Because then after that, I thought, actually, let's go to Taiwan. I started learning Zhongwen. And I thought, I changed my plans. Yeah.
So you 原本要去澳洲. 那什么事情让你想, 哦, 我要学中文, 我要去中国。鸡公。
Well,
哦,是鸡公。
鸡公。
The god, the drunk god.
Yeah, the
鸡公。
鸡公, the god of drink and parties.
Yeah.
He basically...
告诉你不要去。
You know, I lost my job at the time and obviously the relationship at the time as well. So that kind of plan went pop.
哦,了解。
So I went, all right, I'm changing my plan then.
为什么你还是可以去啊?
Yeah, no, you're right. I could have, but, I think it's because of the like disruption in my life. Cause of like the, like just, it was a plan that I had and I thought now I need to change it. Like, do you know what I mean? You need to think that don't matter. Like if you plan to, you know, if you were in a relationship or something and you had a lifestyle and you had planned to do something, would you continue to do that or?
你是跟你的 ex一起要去的。
We were going to go.
对啊.
But then I thought, no, I'm going to change my whole plan because that's a together plan. And
当然会很奇怪, 就是你们 break up, 然后你还要去。
Right.
对啊, so, 就是还是很奇怪。
So I thought, okay. No, I'm going to change my plan, just different life, different plan, different thing. And then obviously 中国, and then the, you know, what a 老师说, Taiwan, blah, blah, blah. You need to die.
对对对, okay.
Yeah, but I got the visa, which was great. It came through the post that you've been, this is where someone will go on. Anyway, because you said about 工作, I think you did. 他们需要你有 like 很, what was it? It was like a 农夫的, 农场的工作, 对不对?
都是。
对, so I needed to work on a farm picking fruit for three months to get the year visa.
对啊。
Right?
对。
Which I thought, that's all right.
真的吗?
Yeah.
我不喜欢, 真的? 因为很无聊。
Oh yeah, 很无聊, yeah, 我同意。
因为我爸爸的, 他的, 我爸爸的妈妈的家 就是在山上, 所以我每个以前我小的时候,
我每个礼拜要去山上去拿那个芭蜡，就是我们要放把芭蜡放进那个很大的袋子里面。嗯，我很讨厌，很无聊，很无聊，很无聊。Yeah，我同意，很多蚊子，然后很臭，然后就很无聊，很热，所以我不喜欢。但是我上如果你住在不一样的国家，这个不是 ，It's like 注意力，我。 热情 会 get you through the 无聊 for 3 months. Like 你知道 just 只有三个月. So you can like power through it because you know there's an end.
Yes.
And you're like, I'm in a different country. I'm starting a new life. I'm doing a new thing. I'm getting experience. I'm just going to get through this 3 months. Just 3 months. I'm just going to get through it. Like I think that would power me through personally.
Okay.
Do you not think?
我不知道耶，因为我可能有不好的经验，所以我就觉得啊。 要，我不要去。而且他不是在农场工作，就是在养鸡、养牛，然后在动物的，在农场，也是在农场，但是他们可能要杀牛啊、杀羊啊，我不要，不喜欢。
It's interesting, but yeah, it's interesting. The 澳洲的政府是很特别, like it's interesting. It's interesting that they make you do that to get your visa, isn't it?
因为我们很便宜呀，对不对？
Yeah.
就等于是我们，我很像，就等于是我们去那边工作，然后我们拿很少的钱，可是可以帮他们工作。
Right.
对啊，很聪明。
So it's a great plan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's cheap. Because you don't get paid very much at all. You get your basically your reward is the visa.
对,
right, and
他要出去玩。
Qiaojian is, can you pick fruit for 3 months to get your visa? Or can you, you know, help on the farm? For the, and they get some help on the farm, cheap labor, basically. And, you know, and my plan after that was to go into sales. Mm. Right, to go into sales in Australia, because obviously 我是英国，我是native. Well, no, yeah, I was a 销售员, but I'm also a native English speaker. So that was my experience. I thought Australian native speaker, they, you know, they'll need, you know, that's a skill they'll want. That was also another reason I changed my plans, is because I, you know, after I lost my job, you know,
你需要一个工作,
that company sort of went, you know, tits up. It's called, you know, it, you know.
好的.
They, you know, I thought, I don't want to do this anymore. You know, you need to order to get, I walk out, so, and that was another reason I thought, okay, well, actually, I don't want to go to sales. Let's go do something totally different. So I just waste someone.
Right. Mm. 怎么了?
The time.
我们的时间, okay, yeah, 好好好。 我们今天有故事, 对不对? 今天有故事时间。
And again, 这是 真的故事, 因为, 昨天我们去买了, 新的, 白板。
白板, 对。
新的白板, 白板是 whiteboard, by the way.
是的。
因为我们要放在我们的 wall, we want to put it on our wall, because we want to display some of our 目标。
对呀。
Our 目标s.
我们的目标。
No, I'm Chinglishing it.
Our
目标s.
没错, 因为我们去年就买了一个非常大的海报,
对,
然后把它贴在我们的墙上, 然后上面写了很多我们 在2020年要 achieve 要达成的目标, 然后我们应该完成了很多吧, 有没有 60%?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
有吧, 我们有完成大概 60% 的目标, 在那张, 海报上面, 然后今年呢, Tom 就有一个想法, 就是他想要把, 他想要把它拿下来, 然后我说, 那你干嘛不去买白板啊? Just why not just buy a board?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
买一个白板, 因为你可以擦掉嘛。 所以呢,我们就把这个白板放在我们墙上,然后要写了我们新的2021年的计划, 已经3月了哦, it's in 3 months, it's been 3 months, 我们现在才开始做这件事情。
Yeah.
对,不过, 我们还是做到了, 然后这是我们今天的故事, 对吧?
对,
所以今天的故事,
工具的,
今天我们会讲到教大家一些工具的故事。
Just give me 1 second, please.
你可以用这个啊。
Yeah, no, I just need to grab it to read, so...
Yeah, 这个给你.
Okay, do you know the...
我有.
Are you all right?
对啊.
Great, okay, so yeah, 今天的故事是 工具的故事, it's about tools.
是的.
Now, these are, we thought, now all the stories that we're going to do in the podcast, obviously, and we have been doing, is we're trying to make it kind of a useful day-to-day language. Tools are a useful day-to-day thing. We all have them in our house one way or the other. 我不知道如果你可以 use them or not, 但是 it's good to know what a hammer is, a screwdriver, you know. You know, hammer. I'd say that. I just said that twice. What do you call it? Drill. That kind of thing.
对啊，因为你昨天在做的时候，你就想，我不知道怎么说。就是这些中文，我不知道怎么说。对对对对对。所以就把它变成我们的故事，对吗？
So this is good, isn't it?
很好啊，很好。
So what we do, and for those of you who are new, is we're going to read the story twice. The first time, Yula and I are going to read it together. Yula will do the 中文, then I'll do the 英文, so you understand the context of the story, and then Yula's going to do it on her own.
How?
At a kind of normal pace. Now, we realize that some of you will want that story a bit slower, or maybe a bit quicker, depending on your level. And you can get all of you can get that. We release every story in new format. So fast, slow, and normal audio, video, and all the transcript, all that kind of stuff is available for all of our patrons. You can find those www.mandarinmonkey.com/memberships, or just on our website, you can sign up. Okay, so let's get on with the story. Here we go.
Hello.
Today, we need to put a new whiteboard up on our wall.
但是首先我们需要一些工具。But
we will first need some tools.
我们用电钻 在墙上钻洞以后，把胶塞插入那些洞里。
We need a drill to make the hole in the wall. Some wall plugs to put those in those holes.
再把螺丝插入胶塞里。我们不需要用到铁锤。
Some screws to put in the wall plugs, and we don't need a hammer for it.
我们也不需要用到扳手或锯子来做这些事情。
We don't need a wrench or a saw for this either.
但是我们需要一个螺丝起子来拴紧螺丝。
But we do need a screwdriver to tighten the screws.
我们一把白板挂在墙上，就会在上面列出今年的一些目标，并且更新我们实现后的目标。
Once we have the board up, we will list some of our targets for the year and update it as we achieve them. And now the 中文 version.
今天我们需要把白板挂在墙上。但是首先我们需要一些工具。我们用电钻在墙上钻洞以后，把胶塞插入那些洞里，再把螺丝插入胶塞里。我们不需要用到铁锤，我们也不需要用到扳手或锯子来做这些事情，但是我们需要一个螺丝起子来拴紧螺丝。我们一把白板挂在墙上，就会在上面列出今年的一些目标，并且更新我们实现后的目标。
Did it.
我们的
Done it.
对啊，我们这个故事的单字比较多一点，因为呢，有一区 one area 有一区的那个单字就是在介绍工具，
okay.
有非常多的工具。
Yeah, no, of course. Yeah, and oh, okay, great. That's perfect.
对啊。
All right, so we have okay, sorry, yeah, sorry, okay. So we have some words.In the, we have some story words, but then we have some 工具, and we also have an additional 工具table for words. That was like really bad English. Let me try again. So we have...
Your Chinglish affect your English.
No, 我告诉你了, at the beginning of the podcast, right? 这种不可以。
没有办法集中。
没有办法，
加油，再试一次你的英文。
I'm too late, and this macadamia coffee is not kicking in right now. I was always summer. Okay, sorry. I'm going to try. What place is it? Can I'm going to try again? Here we go. English. So, hi guys. My name's Tom. Welcome to the Mandarin Monkey Podcast, episode 189.
已经介绍过了。
We have. 等一下。So for today's story, in the vocab review, we have five. Words that are present in the story, for example, like wall and all that kind of stuff, and also some verbs, which is something you need to know. But then also we have a list of tools as well. So there's not just five words in today's story that you're going to be learning. There's a bunch more because also there's a bunch of 工具, tools that you need to know. So this is a bonus. It's an extra super bonus. Again, you can get them all if you become a patron, you become a member of Mandarin Monkey, mandarinmonkey.com/memberships.
谢谢 Tom.
All right, so that's me done and I'm going home now.
Bye.
See ya. No, okay, this is a vocab review, so let's get on with it, yeah?
好,我们先看第一个工具好不好?因为我们的工具有很多。
Okay, let's go 工具 first. Okay,
然后工具,然后我再用 verb, 怎么用 verb 去说这个工具怎么用。
Right, this is the, yeah, good question. Okay, so we're going to say the tool, and then we're going to use the verb.
对。
How would you use that tool? Because obviously when you use tools, you screw a screwdriver, you hammer a hammer, whatever.Okay, 好好好。
好，来，但是呢，我先讲这一次的目的，我们这个故事的目的就是要把白板挂在墙上。Right. So, 所以这个 to hang,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
就是挂，挂在墙上。
挂在 ,okay, so, oh, right, 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 okay.
因为要在嘛 ,on the wall, 在墙上。
挂 to hang.
对。
Okay, so, That also goes for things like 画画嘛, like pictures or like 图片嘛, or whatever.
挂图片,
yeah, yeah,
然后挂 anything.
What about a person? If you're going to hang a person.
我会把 Tom 挂在墙上。
No, no, I don't mean like hang me on the wall. I mean like, like to hang yourself.
不是
okay, so this is 不一样, okay.
对,不一样。
Right, right, right.
挂就是你要把东西 like, 你要放在那个
加油
Hook 上
Hook、
oh.
Hook 为什么你要说 Hook What's the, Where did it come from? Interesting
我记得 If I say it wrong It means something else, right? 有啦有一个
真的
有我
Maybe in the past Maybe in the past
我记得在 Hangout 里面我说 Hook 然后你说 No, 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 no 不行
Is that 以前你说 Hooker 吗
哦、oh,
Like hooker, ma.
Right.
Okay, so yeah, hooker means prostitute, right?
How? Oh, no. But,
yeah, hook.
Okay, 没有 ER.
Hook is, yeah. Okay. So hook, hook's fine. Yeah, no, you had it. You said hook. I'm going to hang it on that hook. 那很好,我喜欢。Okay, yeah, hook.
你要把东西挂在一个 hook 上面,就是挂。
挂。
还有就是你每天可能下班回家,你要把你的衣服挂在 the clothes hanger 上面,那个也是
挂衣服吗?
对,挂衣服。
挂衣服。Okay, so that's a really useful one. So if you wash your clothes, and you take them out of the washer, 你会挂衣服吗?
哦,那个有一点点不一样。对,是挂,但是也是晒,to bask.
No. 加油的。
Bask?
No, bask is a word.
Oh, bask.
Yeah, but I mean in the
bask.
Sun.
Bask. Like, in, yeah.
Like in bask the in the sun. But I mean, that's more like an animal or a person, I would say.
Oh.
You mean like it's just to dry in the sun, right?
To dry in the sun.
Right,
okay,
right, right.
但是我们用那个 to bask, 这个晒这个字晒太阳 actually it was in our hangout yesterday.
Yeah.
晒太阳这个晒 the verb, 去说we hang the clothes.And then let it dry in the sun.
In the sun, you're right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
对，所以是你可以说挂，因为你要挂上去 and let it 晒。
Okay, so could you use it to say to your kids, look, if you don't behave, I'm going to hang you on that wall. I'll put you up on that hook.
好。
So would you 挂你吗？
我要把你挂在上面哦。
我会挂你在那个 whatever the.
对，我会把你挂在上面。
Okay.
对对对、
yeah.
好所以这个就是我们这个故事我们的目的就是要把这个白板挂在墙上好、
okay.
所以 wall 就是墙。
墙、yeah. mm-hmm.
对对对。
Okay, that, and you say that, our next word,、even though I think we say we're going to do tools first, but let's keep going.
有啊有啊接下来我要讲了 drill, 我们第一个动作 the first action 就是要用 drill, 滋电钻。
Right, so is this the verb?
它是名词。
Or is this the noun? Okay, this is a noun.
这是工具。
Right, right.
它是
tool. Okay, this is the noun. Okay.
对，好，所以电钻，电就是那个 electricity 的电，因为 drill 要电。对，好，第二个字就是 the verb to drill the hole.
Meep.
Meep.
Yeah, meep.
对，the second word itself is to drill, 动词。所以 the electricity drill 就是电钻。
Yeah.
好，那你就可以用电钻钻洞。所以他们是可以一起用的。电钻 the drill, 钻洞 to drill the hole.
So would would that mean to like twist?
就是 drill.
Like to drill.
对啊。
So it's like screw, like that, the motion of the drill.
Yeah, you make the hole.
Yeah, it's an electric.
对啊。
Yeah. And then zhuan dong is the, like the drill move, like the drill move.
Just a drill.
Drill hole, drill hole.
Just drill hole, 对. Yeah. How would you explain that English?
Yeah, that's
drill.
What that's what I'm also trying to do whilst I'm talking about it.
Right. But if you use a shovel to dig hole, 那个不一样,不可以用钻,
No. Yeah, but that's what I'm saying, that movement,
对.
I don't know, because that movement is drilling.
It is drilling, 对.
So it's like you're saying electric drilling.
是.
And drilling hole.
Yes.
Right.
没错,好, so 用电钻,
we got there.
Use 电钻.
Yeah.
钻洞 to drill the hole.
Yeah.
Okay, 好.
用电钻, 钻洞.
Yes. 好棒。
Right. We got it, guys. Has everyone got it?
好. Mm. 所以呢, 在我们的故事里面, 我们需要用电钻, 在哪里呢? 在墙上, mm-hmm. 做什么? 钻洞. So 在, 用电钻, 在墙上, 钻洞,
yeah.
没错,好, okay. So, 洞 is also on the vocabulary.
Great, okay, so the next word is actually 墙上, we said it a bunch of times, we didn't actually talk about it, so it's wall.
是wall, 没错。
Right.
好, 接下来呢, 有洞了之后, 我们要把东西插入, we need to insert 一个东西, 这个东西叫做 胶塞,
this is a wall plug.
对, wall plug. Mm. 其实我要找这个字耶, I need to look it up.
Yeah.
因为我不知道, 我知道 wall plug, it makes sense, 但是中文就有一点点奇怪, 因为中文是 plastic plug.
Yeah, even in English, so I mean, we would call them wall plugs where I'm from, but I know they've got a few different names in a few different places, mm. 不知道, 但是我想, this is like a 很 common the use mm. of the word wall plug. The little plastic, 他们 like 薄嘛, they're like 套, they're
套子,
like 对啊, like 套子,
对啊,
对, they're like 套子, they're like how do you use a language to describe something?
什么?
You know, so if you drill a hole in a wall, obviously you can't just put a screw in there because it will just fall out of the hole. The hole's too big, right? So you have to put a little plastic thing in there that will hold the screw in place. So that little thing is called a wall plug. I'm sure a lot of people know what a wall plug is, but just in case you didn't, it's that thing.
因为我在找中文的时候啊, 他给我插座, he just gave me the plug.
对。那个 plug.
所以我就知道, 哦, 不是这个, 不一样。 所以我找到的是, I found the the specific term, 就是胶塞,
it's a condom for a screw.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, okay, great. Just to clear that up. So that's a 胶塞, 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 which you said is a plastic plug, plastic
对, 对, plug. 那个塞是 the thing that you need to fill the hole.
Right, yeah, but, right, 对, okay.
所以胶塞 actually 就是 wall plug because the principle is the same.
Yeah.
So that
because
is,
you're plugging the wall.
对,
yeah, yeah.
还有那个酒, the bottle, 酒.
See, like 今天,不行, 我们的语言, 对不对?
等一下。不行,
okay, 加油。酒, mm-hmm.
瓶子,
yeah, the alcohol bottle, yeah.
他们是不是上面都会有个
cork.
我们叫它塞子,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because you need to use the
to fill the hole.
To cork. Fill the hole. 对, to fill the mouth, 所以它就叫做塞子。
对,
对。
Well, actually, you saw很好的 example, 你说 插头,
对,
是很好的, and 插座,
插座, 对啊。
I don't know why we're spending so long explaining what a wall plug is.
因为我们在解释那个单字啦, it's the character, 我们用, yeah. Which character do we use? 就是 plastic plug.
Right? That's where we were the first place. We're plastic plug. That's the only way we can say it. Like, is it a plastic
plug?
But it's not literally
the plug,
like plug, like 插头. It's something else. But okay, good luck, guys. So look, I tell you what would be a whole bunch easier. And this is not just because, you know, become a member. Go get the transcript. It's on the transcript. You'll see the characters. It'll make much more sense. You get the audio, all that kind of stuff. It just.
我觉得很好啦, 因为你可以学到 what that character means, and then you can apply that character into different places.
Other things, right?
Yeah, yeah. Other things. Yeah. So it's okay, 是好的.
Okay,
好.
下一个.
再来. Oh, so to insert 就是插入.
So you would 插入交塞吗?
对,你会把交塞插入洞里.
Mm-hmm.
So 你会把 the wall plug 插入, insert into
洞里, right, into the hole.
Into the hole, mm-hmm. 没错. 所以这个插入, insert, 像我们刚刚在讲 the plug, the electricity plug,
mm-hmm.
它就是有这个字, 有这个 word, insert, 插头, the insert head, 插头, and 插座, the insert seat.
Right.
对,这是我们的 translation.
Oh, so, yeah, that's correct. Yeah, yeah, sorry. You're correct.
啊,谢谢.
Yeah, 插座,插头是, yeah, yeah, it's a plug head, a plug seat.
对,对,对.
And the plug head goes into the plug seat. 但是, okay, 我有个问题, 所以, 你为什么你可以不可以用, 放在, 还是, 插入? 为什么你不可以用放那个东西在,
因为插入就是 specific one, 就是插就是你要把东西 insert into somewhere. 像 OK 好, 你把 CD 插入
the CD drive thing.
CD drive 那个就是插入, 你也可以说放入, 但是就觉得比较 还好. 我觉得 level 就是插入 is better than 放入, 可以吗?
Right.
对,
right.
还有什么?
So you're saying 你可以用放, 但是 it's better to use 插入, because it's more correct to
对,
use 插入.
对, just more correct.
So okay, so it's like, I mean, because in England, 你可以说, I'm gonna put this wall plug into the hole.
Yeah,
I'm gonna put it into the hole.
Yeah.
But I mean, you could say, if you're writing an instruction manual,
right.
And you say, you need to insert the plug into the thing, right?
对啊,这就是这个 level 的关系.
Yeah.
对,插入比较好.
I mean, 如果你 like 试试看解释这个方法, 你会用 insert in 英文.
对.
But you know, in 中文, maybe it's better all the time to use 插入.
插入比较好, 对. 比较,
but if you're just telling you,
比较正确.
If I'm making a hole in the wall and I'm just telling you, hey, you're like, what's that? And I just, oh, I'll put that in the hole. 你可以用放, 还是, is it better even speaking on like a,
我懂你, 如果你说我要把这个放进洞里, 我懂,
yeah, yeah.
你的意思,
right. 是对的. It's just better, right. So even though you'd understand the meaning, and it's, you could still use it.
对啊.
But if you want to be completely correct, if you want to be correct,
对啊.
It's better to use 插入, which is the correct word to insert. Okay, 好棒, yeah.
对,好, 所以呢, okay. 在你把胶塞插入墙上以后呢, 你要再把螺丝, which is screws, 螺丝, 再插入这个胶塞里面.
Again, so you insert.
对,
right.
对, 好, so the third vocabulary for 工具 is 螺丝.
Right,
好,
screw.
在, 接下来的工具呢, 是你要用一个, 你要用 screwdriver 去拴紧, okay, 好,
tighten,
这个,
right?
对, 这个工具叫做螺丝起子.
Right.
对, 螺丝起子, and don't ask me 起子, what does 起子 mean? It doesn't mean anything.
Okay, so 螺丝, 起子, well, I mean, it's a driver.
It's a drive.
Yep. 螺丝是 screw, and 起子是 literally ride.
不是那个起哦,不是骑脚踏车的.
Okay, go on.
No, you will confuse them.
No, really?
他们会以为你说的是骑脚踏车的骑。不一样的字. No, it's totally different.
That's what I'm saying. 不一样的字.
是起来的起, wake up 的起. 不是骑脚踏车的骑.
Just trying to make a mnemonic here, but all right.
Yeah, but I don't want to confuse them.
好的.
Okay, 因为有些人会很 care about characters.
Okay.
对啊, 好, 那字 in 中文就是你知道的,
just general, means like general.
You can't really explain. Like, 为什么叫筷子? 为什么要叫袜子? What's the connection between chopsticks and socks? 是什么? 我也不知道, 就是我们就会说字. 对啊,
yeah, it just means general, I think. Yeah. Like, yeah.
对啊, 反正有些字它就会有字, 那 if you want me to explain what that is, I can't. 对不起, 我不行。 好, so anyway, screwdriver.
Yeah.
螺丝起子。
好。
好, 那螺丝起子呢, 你要把它放进, 你要把, 你要用螺丝起子把螺丝拴紧
Right
是那个动词
To tighten, yeah
对把它拴紧 To tighten
Right
对好那紧就是 tight 的意思然后拴就是这个动作拴
Yeah 很紧 yeah
拴把它拴
To screw. Okay, so a couple of questions obviously about that, right? So to tighten, so obviously 很紧, so if you say, oh, my, you know, my 肌肉很紧吗? It's 很紧.
No.
Can you say,
肌肉紧,
yeah, 很紧, yeah.
很紧,
so it's tight muscle, right? Or my tummy is tight, feels tight, or, you know, what's wrong with you? Oh, my, blah, blah, blah.
Again, 那个 tummy problem, 我们不会说, 我们没有任何的字啊。
Oh, really?
We don't have the word, 就是不舒服而已。You remember
yeah,
that conversation?
It was, what was our, it, no, it was, what did I need to eat? Like, it was,
Tender.
Tender. Yeah, 不舒服, yeah.
就是不舒服。
Tender and tight. Yeah, no, but you can say like, I, you know, this muscle's tight, or if, you know, sort of like a mess, like a,
like a
masseuse.
对,
you said,
肌肉男。
Oh, what's your problem? And you say, well, I got really tight shoulders. Mm. I'm tight here. So you can use
紧
for that, right? Right.
对，我的肌肉感觉很紧，可以。
Okay, and so 拴，拴紧。
对，拴就是这个动作。
Screw tight.
对，对对对。
And what other ways can we use it? Is there any other ways we can use that? Now, can you use 拴紧 for stuff like bottle tops?
哦、oh, 可以啊
Right, to 拴紧 make sure it's tight.
把它拴紧对对对。还有那个脚踏车会有那个 the chain, 有没有
Yeah, yeah, the chain, yeah.
他们好讨厌。
Yeah.
我很讨厌他们。因为我以前小时候我的脚踏车就是那个 chain, 它那个链子它会坏掉。
Yeah.
但是我不知道怎么修。Mm-hmm. I can't repair. 我不行。
No, of course.
就只有男生会。
Chain, yeah.
对啊。
Yeah.
就只有男生会说 Anyway, 那个叫做拴紧你要把它把那个 chain, 再把它put it back on,
yeah.
然后把它弄紧，这就是拴紧。
Yeah, yeah, yeah.、
嗯、
Interesting. Okay, yep,、yeah, cool, yep.、Yeah.
好，那接下来呢有
Sorry, I had another question about 恰如 actually going back to it, just looking into that insert.
好啊。
Would 恰如 also to insert, could you also use that in things like, I don't know,editing, for example, where you put a video, you insert it into something else. Like, what about, like, if I want to insert a picture of you into a picture of me, for example?
这里也是啊，这个这个the documents, 他们有一个功能就是 insert, 这个就是插入。Yeah, 插入 the table, 不是，这是表格。对，插入图片，插入表格 charts, 插入数字，对，就是可以插入任何东西。
Right, right. Okay, good. Okay, so you can use that to insert into kind of anything, really. Can I insert my hand into a glove?
就戴手套。
I know. I know, yeah. Just put your hand into that glove.
Just insert your...
Insert,
Harry, insert your hand into the glove.
Yeah, and if that's something that we might say if we became her, like 很生气.
Yeah.
You get to that point like, Kari, can you put your hand in the glove? Kari, can you put your gloves on? Kari, put your gloves on. Kari, insert your hand into that glove. Right? Okay,
yeah.
ma.
Yeah,
啊，插入 OK，
可以啦，就很好笑耶，它就是一个笑话。
How would you say that? Give me the drama. Give me the insert. Repeat what I just said in 中文。
就戴手套 ，Carry 戴手套，把你的手套放进，把你的手放进去，放进去。嗯，
插入。
嗯，不说插入。
你需要用插入。
不行，用插 OK， 把你的手插入手套里。
Exactly, you better do it, Kairi. Mummy's getting 很生气. Okay, yep. All right, let's keep going, yep.
好,来,接下来 hammer. Hammer 是我们不需要的工具, okay? 它叫做铁锤。
Is this 铁 metal?
对啊,
okay.
好棒哦。然后它跟电钻一样的 second word is, it's itself is a verb, 铁锤,锤就是 to...
Hit, to strike, to smash,
like,
to hammer.
Hulk smash.
Mm.
Boo! 那叫做锤。
Now, would that, could you apply that 锤 to other things like...
Like if you hit your, if you hit the wall, 就是锤墙。
Okay, and if you like, you hit another car?
锤。
Like if you smashed into the back of a car?
哦、oh, 那是车祸吗 ?Accident?
Yeah, no,、
oh,
I know.
不是不一样。
I know, but okay. So...
No, 那是撞。
Right. What about...
It's crashing too.
Oh, God, I'm trying to think of any other...What uses of the word
锤
smash?
就是你要锤，就是你很生气的时候，你需要 get your stress out, 就是你要捶, I don't know, 捶墙壁, 捶老公, 捶桌子。
So 我可以说我会捶你。Like 安静我闭嘴我会捶你。
Yeah.
Okay, I will smash you.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
It's not very nice.
No.
Okay.
So, metal
smash.
Smash. Hammer.
Yeah.
是铁锤。
Metal smash.
对啊。
That's a good name for a band.
真的吗?
Yeah.
Metal smash.
Metal smash.
你要吗?
Yeah, yeah. I think we should start.
你跟 Mason 还有 Max 可以。
Yeah, the metal smash.
你们可以组一个。
They don't want me in their band. I'll be too old by the time they're old enough.
Nah, you're cool daddy.
Thanks, babe.
对啊。好。还有两个东西我们不需要，第一个就是扳手。
Yep. Right, we didn't need this to put up the, yeah, a wrench.
这个一直让我想到 Seven Days.
Yeah, 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 you know, a wrench, yeah.
我们的游戏，我们在玩一个
僵尸的。
对PlayStation 的游戏，它叫 Seven Days, 就是每七天就会有很多很多的僵尸
会来呀。
来 smash, 也不。
他们会吹我们的家。
算咧，他们就是锤，对不对？
锤，对。
Alright, OK, 好，所以他们会把你的房子，他们会锤墙，然后墙会 collapse, 然后你的房子就倒了。OK, 好，可以锤墙。
Yeah, they do, they continue to smash. They smash your house.
你的墙，你对，你的。
And they break away the bottom of it, right?
对。
And if they keep breaking away enough, the whole house will collapse.
对
because like structurally it collapses, which is 很有意思 because you have to make the bottom strong first.
Yeah, 对对对对对 yeah, yeah, yeah. 没错，所以那个工具哦，对，还没讲完，就是我们要让我们的房子变得很 strong, 所以我们要常常去 wrench wrench car.
Yeah.
对，我们要去我们要拿扳手，我们要用扳手 the tool is 扳手，扳手去 wrench the car.
Say it one more time.
扳手
Right, okay. What's the breakdown of 扳手?
Huh?
What's the character's 扳手?
Hmm?
The character...
okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so anyway, the next one... 你不知道吗?
I don't even know. 那个 wrench.
Yeah.
因为 wrench can't be the verb.
I think it means... I'm going to go right ahead and just make it up. 可以吗?
因为这个是转啊。
It means half hand.It means half hand, 扳手. That's what it is. It's half hand. Because, you know, it's half, it's a wrench is half a hand.
Right.
Right? Okay, so the next word is...
句子.
It's 句子. Okay.
Now, 好烂哦.
Don't get mistaken. Obviously, this is a 不一样的, 不一样的, it's not...
Sentences.
Sentence or orange.
橘子哦 tones different.
Different tones. This is in fact saw, as in not a seesaw, but a
对
saw.
对句子它就叫句子。
Yeah, we definitely didn't need a 橘子 to put up our 白板, our whiteboard.
好 unlike 扳手句子的句 can be the verb. So you can say 锯木头 to saw wood.
Yeah.
Can you say that?
Yeah, I'm sawing wood. Yeah,
sawing wood. 啊哈，可以。所以你会说，锯木头，你也可以锯树。
Right, right, right.
Yeah, to saw. 你会说 to saw trees, 可以吗？
Are you
like
probably
cut trees down?
Yeah, you'd say cut, probably a chop trees down.
对，但是
you could saw a tree down, but
可以啊，对不对？ If the tool is saw,
like chainsaw.
对。
So is that different? Is that 不一样的锯子吗？
啊，
就是 chainsaw 是不一样的。Or is it still...
Oh, 牵手是电锯。
Right, so you just add electric, right?
对对对。
Even though most of them are petrol.
没有啊。哦，诶，对。但是你要插电啊。
No.
不需要吗？
No, because I mean, you don't usually have like electricity out in a forest.
Yeah, but you do.
You need to... It's gas, you know. They're gas powered. But yeah, it doesn't really matter. There's no logic.
It's 电锯。
Some of them are electric, I think.
Can be, yeah. 现在
I think there's some like hedge trimmer, like that. But,、but chainsaws, yeah, at the moment they're mostly...
Yeah.
I think, I haven't caught up with DNG, man.
我们不需要。
DNG.
对 DNG.
I haven't caught up with DNG, the 科技 like technology.
We don't only use it in 7 days,
yeah,
again.
Actually, and they're really hard to find, so we don't... and also, I built one, and they're not that good.
No.
They're really noisy.
Yeah, augers,
augers are good. They don't know.
我们一直在讲我们的故事。
Yeah,
exactly. Okay, 好
so it's fourth tone, right?
对，锯啊，
锯子
锁也可以。
And then 电锯 is a
electricity 锁，对。
Yeah.
电锯，
电锯，对，
没错。
Okay.
好。
Cool. So we did it.
我们做到了。完成。
我刚刚上，你有时间吗？
有，一点上课。
Oh, okay, 好好好 ,1 o'clock lesson, woohoo! All right, so we did it. We worked our way through those words and what a fantastic set of words they are. Again, if you want to grab them words, if you want to grab them words, go to the website mandarinmonkey.com.
对。
Navigate through space and time. And no, just look up at the top and there's a little menu now, hamburger menu, because there was too many things. I couldn't fit them all on the menu. So they're now in like a hamburger thing boop, and it drops down and you just pick. And there's one called memberships. Click on that, memberships, and you'll see all the list of our membership things, our membership items. It lists all the things you get for each level of the membership. The cheapest one is $5. That's $5. That in our currency, that's... 60,
70 NT? 是吗? Oh, yes. No,
yeah. 70, 80 NT, but start. In Australian dollars,
I don't know
why I started down this path. Anyway, it's $5. My point is...
140啦.
Oh, okay, 140 NT.
Australian. Yeah,
so if you wanted to know, in Canadian dollars, that's $6 in Canadian dollars. Great British pounds, guys. It's £3.62. Japanese yen, 541 Japanese yen. Euros, €4.20. Yeah? I mean... Right? And for that 541 Japanese yen, you can get all the transcripts for all the stories that we've done so far and all the transcripts for all the stories we're going to do in the future. Mm. Also, you get access to the WhatsApp group, which is a big community of people, of Zhongwen learners that all help each other out. It's a great group of people. And then once you come to that and you feel a bit at home, you think, hey, I like these guys. You can decide to upgrade to $10 a month, which is a bunch of different currencies.
对啊，这就是我们每个礼拜要跟大家一起做活动的那个的时间，就是你每个礼拜来，周末来，然后我们有五个时间 ，five times
hangouts, right?
对 ，hangouts， 然后你可以看见很多不一样的朋友。
对啊，
然后我们一起做活动，一起玩游戏，一起笑，一起反正就是好玩啦，对啊，聊天，
And exactly. So I mean, and The hangouts are evolving as a thing that we do, as our podcasts are, you know, which is, and I think, you know, it's absolutely and unequivocally worth $10, like £7 or whatever it is to come to these things, you know, you're able to practice, we have five every weekend currently, we're probably going to open more because now we have a bunch more hangouteers. But, you know, you can come to three of those five every weekend and practice your Zhongwen as much as possible. You know, our trouble right now is just empowering people. We've given you the defang, the place to speak and to practice. And we give you the Yoshi, the games and the...
And your partners.
The stimulus, yep.
朋友.
Yeah, and your friends to practice with and whatever else. But it's up to you to drive that learning forward, right? It's really completely up to you. We can't force you to...
当然不行.
We're not gonna force you to learn Zhongwen and to get you to the next level. You've got to really, you know, you've got to push yourself to think, right, I don't care what people think. I don't care what mistakes I make. How many mistakes do I make on a daily Guanbo basis? Loads. Loads of mistakes I make. But I don't care because you will correct me or whatever it is, and I'll write something down. I'll write the note down and think, okay, that's the word for that, or maybe I got that tone wrong, or whatever it may be. Or next time I'll remember that. Write the book down, and the next time you improve, right? You have to push yourself up a bit, but you gotta push yourself. Come on, guys.
对呀，加油！不要害羞啦，真的不要害羞。你要学新的语言，you have done something amazing because you're learning a second language, a totally different language. 所以你已经很棒了，那不要害羞。
对啊，就是很好。And I have a little message for our current patrons as well. Obviously, just thank you very much, obviously, supporting the podcast, supporting Mandarin Monkey, and more importantly, kind of nurturing your own growth within learning, because taking that step, you know, paying that $5, $10, whatever it is you're taking the next sort of step in believing in yourself that you can do this thing and you can do this thing. And, it, you know, but to our patrons, As we grow, and I know that some of the original members and stuff, you know, Dan, for example, Darian, I mean, Darian, obviously she's very busy working with Mandarin Monkey now anyway, with the APP and that
Dongxi.
Dan, so, you know, Dan is a big player within Mandarin Monkey anyway. He's always active, you know, always gets involved, funny, you know, all this kind of stuff. But for those members who are a member of our community, I know we're growing. We are growing now and there's a lot more people, but we don't want to forget anybody. No. And we want to let all of you know that as it grows, we want to continually stay in contact with everybody.
Yeah.
And if you ever feel that, I need, you know, to get more involved, that kind of thing, please send us a message.
Yeah,
send us on WhatsApp. Send us a personal message. Send us an email, chat@mandarinmonkey.com, and let us know. Because we want you to, you know, if you need a push, you need some motivation, or you want to get more involved, we want to give you that.
Yeah.
We don't want you just to disappear into the mist one day because, you know.
No.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come out. We try and engage as many people as we possibly can, but obviously we're only two people, you know.
So. We're only true brains.
Yeah.
所以不要害羞，赶快来找我们啦，好吗？ 你今天晚上下午要去哪里？
今天，哦，yeah，Ian，Ian，
你要回去找你的肚子的医生。
Dwayne, I got to see the old doctor again. He's my best friend now. 所以是我的朋友。
然后他的问题是。
Yeah, well, tonight's a bit different, I think, because I need to talk to him deeply about this because it's going on too long. I was that probiotics, all that 东西, like 太多,
and
胃酸的,
你已经变成了一个药罐子, the medical medicine jar.
对，是，那现在是。
你的肚子现在已经变成了，对啊，药罐子。
Right, and I need to just ask him, look, dude, what is going on? It's been like 4 months of taking this now.
对啊，是真的很辛苦啦。
It's, you know, the symptoms are going. But, I mean, I think the symptoms have got down to a point there and they're now staying at a point. Nowhere near as bad as it was 4 months ago.
对啊，你现在什么东西都可以吃，对不对？
Yeah, I mean, I'm
进步很多了。
I eat pizza and stuff now.
Yeah,
I can eat stuff. I can have cake. Yeah, and generally I'm okay. A little bit of
汤圆，汤圆，对。对啊。
Right, but it's still kind of there, and I'm still a bit tender a lot of the time. You know, so what is going on?
对啊,
like,
对啊,
is this going to work or is it not? Do I have to take Leguchen forever now? Am I just a steroid junkie?
Oh no.
我不知道。不想。我不知道如果我相信他, 这是为什么我说你跟你要, want to go, 我们是一起去, like, because 我不知道如果他只有要, like, sell me the medicine, because I have to keep buying the medicine over and over again.
这样我会觉得很讨厌。我不知道如果我相信他,
yeah, like, just to go, actually, you don't need to keep doing this. Or I tell you what, I'll give you really strong steroids for the next 1 week and you'll be okay. Or whatever it is. Because I tell you what now he does. He goes, do you want steroids again? Tad, do you want one more? 你要不要? And I was like, should I have more? And he's like,
you deserve
你要吗? I'm like, I'm not a doctor. 我不是医生, 我是病人。
我真的很想打他一圈然后说, give me a suggestion.
That's just what I want. But we're going around that circle again.
对，我真的很，我觉得我会再生气一次。如果我今天跟你去的话，我应该会生气。
I think maybe tonight I'll get a little bit 生气.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna like look. 你知道我的症状。
Yeah.
Like 你知道我的症状，你知道我的问题是什么？解决它。
Yeah.
Like solve it now.
对。
Like it's not a thing. And I can't accept the answer. Well, if you just take, cause I, you know, I started on 20 milligrams of Leguchen and I've gone down to 5 over 4 months. I've just like, we've scaled down and then you're supposed to taper off and just have none. So.
我懂, maybe 我今天会跟你去啦,我要去帮你。
对啊，我今天会去帮你。对啊，因为这真的是一个讨厌的。He does one. I'm like, oh, you know, she's with the kids, or you know.
哦，他有问是吗？ Maybe 他需要我的帮忙。Maybe 他是需要我帮他翻译吗？没关系，没关系。
You know, he doesn't ask you like he's just being friendly. He's just like, how's the wife? Like, 你的孩子好不好? And like, oh yeah, 很好. Then you know, where are they? Oh, Amma, 老婆, blah blah blah. But then he always starts with, so. So, how are you?
你的肚子怎样?
And I'm like, young. He's like, do you want more steroids? And I'm like, and this is the fun thing. I can actually say, give me, and then blah, and he'll just give it to me. Honestly, like I said, just give me 10. And he'll say, when do you want to come back? He'll say, when do you want to come back? Like, do you want a month? Do you want 2 months? Do you want 2 weeks? I can literally go, give me, I guarantee, if I went there tonight and said, give me 10 milligrams for the next 6 months, he would probably go, okay.
这可是这不是医生的工作啊，医生就是要帮你解决你的问题啊。他的工作是
Solve the problem.
对，我懂，我真的懂你的挫败。Yeah.
So need to dial like before. Listen, before I want to say that before I was 很快了 and need to dial like I was cool.
Yeah.
Like I was 很快了 that 他们 like 可以 like 他们可以 like 解决我的问题，他们可以帮我。 So I'm grateful. 我很感谢 that they could give me some leg return and that's relieved the nausea because by God. That was the worst thing that I've ever had. Right? But now it's getting to a bit of a frustration. I'm now less sick and more frustrated with having to keep taking these. I've got dou dou and all these.
对呀，很不舒服.
失眠. And I let me stop. Just can you please?
我懂.
If I just need to take, I mean, 我的妈妈她是要吃那个胃酸的药, like 每天她需要吃. Give me that. Just give me one a day. Okay. One a day for the rest of my life. Cool. But five a day? Every day?
我觉得有点难耶，因为在台湾他们就是给你很多药，他们不会只有给你一个。不会。Right. 对啊，在英国比较有可能，因为他们就会说，OK，你吃这个就好了，你不需要其他的东西。Right. 对啊，所以在台湾我觉得不可能，他们只有给你一个。Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I don't know. Anyway, sorry guys for discussing the 健康 again. But you know, listen, we've done a story for you guys. We did a vocab review. We do have to have a little chat as well because we don't speak outside the podcast. So no, what
不喜欢.
Okay. 闭嘴.
Oh.
So, anting. So, we don't speak other than the podcast. So what basically happens is our relationship is silent after the podcast. We turn this off. We go, bye guys. And we play this music. And then we'll go and then I'll turn it off, but then we'll stay silent for the rest of the week. And then we'll just let everything out. So when we shoot out this time, when we shoot out Yong to go, Shijian to Liao Liao.
Yes. 是的.
Right. So there you go. So you supported me. Thank you.
Yeah.
But you started. Yeah. We'll fight after this. We'll fight.
为什么? Huh? 我同意你。
I think it's a wife thing, right? There's this whole thing about wives. And husbands.
Yeah?
No, okay. About you. No.
这个,
I don't want to complain.
这个要变成,
I just simply want to say.
这是变成了夫妻悄悄话, like 夫妻 secrets. 就是我们夫妻会有的 secret. 好,你说。
Okay.
请说。
No, so I was going to say that there's a common thing about wives.
Yep.
It's like the disagreeing wife.
Yep.
Right? So when the husband's at a party, right? And you're with all your friends, whatever, your wife's over there having a drink, whatever it is. And you're like, yeah, so I grabbed him and I just threw him off the mountain. You know, trying to sound cool in front of your friends. From over the other side of the room, the wife will go, no, you didn't. And you're like, you didn't need to say that. I'm trying to look cool in front of my, do you know what I mean? Is that what you say?
我懂. Hey, I changed a lot.
Yeah, you know, I can speak French.
Okay.
You can't. Hey. No, look, I'm not saying that she, I'm just saying that there's some things, right?
At the park.
When was it? When was it at the park?
At the park.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
有一只狗,它是黑色的。
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 我记得, yeah, that, that, yeah, that.
你告诉他。
Yeah. Yeah.
好好笑.
Yeah, what's all? So woman made this
你要说中文.
拍片.
对,你要拍片.
拍片.
拍
Instagram. 这个, yeah, Instagram的影片. 然后我们看到这个, so we this 公园, 这个公园有鱼跟狗.
Right. 狗,对,很多鱼.
一样的狗, this is 公园的狗. So I don't, 我不知道如果这个狗有 owner, 我算这是公园狗.
Yeah. 它就是公园的小黑啦.
对,它住在公园里, 对不对?
对.
Anyway, so this is a little, this is a 小黑狗. And it always hangs around this gongyuan. 我们要吃东西, 然后我们拍片. And 我说, like, hi guys, you know, 今天我们来这个, gongyuan, and 今天我们要, like, 新的朋友, can, 这是小的小狗, 对不对? And from the back, you know, went, it's not small. And I'm like, okay. I'm like, okay.
它真的不是小的。不是,
it's not... All right, okay. And I actually said in the video, I saw, okay, it's not small then. It's a big dog. It's like a, 我不知道是什么拍种是, a Labrador maybe, black Labrador?
No, it's
a retriever.
No, it's a dog. Am I doing it again?
Yeah. It's something like that.
但是你问我欸.
No, because like, okay, so in that example,
right.
In that example, I'm like, Xiao goes like, it's just saying, oh, he's our little friend. Right. I'm not like saying it's physically a small dog. I'm just saying like, it's our little friend. He's our little, this is our little friend. It's not small. It's a little, like he's a black dog. Not black, it's dark brown. Samarco. Right. Just no, wait, someone.
I didn't mean it, but I just realized straight after I said it.
You're like, I didn't need to say that. Yeah. Right, right. This is the thing. This is the 我不知道如果就是老婆的问题,但是为什么你说, like what's going through your need to, your head.
因为我们不喜欢你们男人 show off.
That wasn't a show off thing though. I was just saying it was a little dog.
I mean, okay, at the pub.
Yeah.
Not in the, not like.
Yeah.
Not like, I'm not saying you go to the pub. Yeah. 我是说,如果你跟你的朋友在聊天的时候,你可能说, oh, you know, 我很厉害, 我, say something.
If I don't really do that.
Express.
I don't really do that.
No,
anyway. I'm not that person, but.
就是不想要你说, 我也不知道耶, 但是我们就是喜欢说真话。
Yeah,
we're just telling the truth. That's it. 但是你告诉我之后，我就知道了。I did change a lot, right? 对不对?
Yeah, no, but I think you got worse.
哪有啊？哪有啊？
I think you got worse.
没有。
No, don't get me wrong. Like you're not bad. You're not bad. 但是我上你边走。有时候我知道你在开玩笑，我就会
okay agree with you. 我会同意你。
Yeah, no, but okay, but you need to know. I don't lie. I'm not like a liar. Like I don't lie.
我知道。
So if I, you know, I'm never going to tell like the people listen or the people on the, because I don't care enough to lie. I'm not. There's no point in me lying because I don't. What's the point? It's like I'm not hurting. As long as I'm not hurting anybody, I, you know, I'm not going to lie. And so when I say something, it's either because maybe I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know the true thing. So maybe I'll, you know, I'll say, I say something wrong and you're like, oh, it's actually this. Okay. Mm. Or if I say, oh, you know, I think that tree was blue, wasn't it?
Okay, don't ask me then.
No, I didn't ask you about the dog. You just came in. Just the one tea.
Yeah, 但是你的例子, your example there was a question. You just ended up with a question and I just thought, do you want me to answer you?
No. So like if I'm talking to Dan, right, if I'm talking to Morgan, right. Ashley, Shohua, Ranghao, oh, so that tree was blue, right? Or like I said, oh no, that tree was blue. And you're like, no, it was green. Just leave it at blue. I think what it is, right? And it's not necessarily a bad thing unless you're like not supporting me in like a wifely way. And I'm sort of like, no, I mean, absolutely we'll do this thing. And you're like, no, we won't. Like, it's like, why?
Uh-huh. 有啦, 我记得在英国的时候, 你跟你的爸爸在聊天, uh-huh. 然后有好几次我会 correct you, 我会说, 哦, 不是这样, uh-huh. But I did it for like, like telling you the truth, tell everybody the truth. 但是你会觉得, don't say that. You don't have to say that.
Right.
对,
yeah, it's about knowing when you need to correct something or not.
可是很难欸, 我们知道你什么时候要我...
我上次是很好, like this is a 很, like 很特别, the skill that you have to have as a 老师 as well, because you need 你需要知道...
No.
To correct, you need to know when to correct your student and when not to, right? Now, when you're as you were an initial 老师, right? And yeah. As a teacher, you're great at doing it with people, right? You are very good at doing it, right? Mm-hmm. At correcting people when you need to and not correcting when you need to, right? And helping them to figure out. You're actually very, very good at doing it. But when it comes to wifing, like, I mean, and you don't do it all the time. So it's like, I will buy bao yin. Anyway, like mega zi, you don't do it all the time. So I'm not bao yin, but just at, like at critical moments, I'm sort of like, we, I mean, you know, I mean, me and Eula, we were at the gym. We probably did 10 rounds on the bag?
Mm.
Six. Okay, you don't need to say that. Just leave it at 10.
Now I know.
No.
Now I know. 现在我知道, 我知道你的意思。I totally get it. 但是我知道就是
真的吗?
我现在会知道说 I don't need to say the specific number because that number
doesn't matter.
No. 对啊,所以我现在知道啦。
But like, yeah, 我上次是一讲 like that, 那个牌中that dog, 狗狗的牌中是 like, I think it's a black, I think it was a retriever, a, like a black retriever or something, 不知道。You don't need to say wasn't, it was a, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's it.
但是我那是我不知道为什么我要说但是我就是笑了。I laughed.
Yeah, yeah, what's that, what's that, what's that? I know it's like 开玩笑, what's
that? 这是我的头脑告诉我要说
yeah,
所以我就说
yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah,
很好笑。
See, I don't think, so 我不知道如果就是 now actually wives can tell me, 老婆 who's listening right now, 他们可以告诉我就是公 like, 就是老公的问题吗?他们也有这个问题。你的老公会 correct you 吗? Like, would I, have I done that to you before? When you talk to people, do I ever like interject and go, no, actually it was...
没有,我觉得就是比较老婆的问题。
Is it?
对。
So what is it then?
只是有些老婆就是
You just don't like your husband saying things to people?
像在台湾啊,老婆就是喜欢这样。Like,
yeah,
you can't correct them.
I think like, 老婆, they're in charge, like...
对,就是他们知道说他们不要老公 to show off, even just give them some face, 就是他们也不要。
Right, they don't want to though. But yeah, but right, okay, so okay,
就很像,
that was a perfect example.
很像敌人, they are like enemy, 就是 I don't want you to show off in front of people, I'm gonna just look
I'm gonna
at you.
I'm gonna bring you down.
对,
就是谦虚嘛, 就是谦虚, you gotta be humble, no? 就是
不是谦虚，可是我觉得有时候男人他们需要有骄傲的那一面，就是他们需要有 pride。但是有些老婆会不知，他们就是不喜欢这个感觉，他们不喜欢。
你上次是 beefy one 吗 ？That's interesting.
因为我们会叫他们大男人，就是 big man，
big,、yeah.
意思就是说 they need so much pride in their life.
Right, right, right.
To and also they will force their wife to agree with them.
Uh-huh.
Outside in the social
right.
Occasion.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
对，所以他们这种很大男人的，我们不喜欢。
Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So like, I don't know whether that's a good thing or a bad thing in the sense that, is it a good thing that some guys boast a lot and they're very, you know, they've got a lot of pride, there's a lot of ego and it's like, I did this thing, everyone look at me.
Yeah.
Is that a good thing? 我不知道。但是I do think that a wife...Or a husband, even, you know, obviously a wife or a husband should determine the partner when they say this stuff. But hang on, 等我一下. And then when they get home, say something. Because I don't think that I should, maybe just from my personal opinion is, if you're saying something in front of public and you're making yourself look good, whatever it is, I am going to support you to the death with that thing.Because 你是我的老婆 and I will 我会支持你 even if it's not true, I will support you. That is my job. It's one of my jobs. When you get home, I'm like, babe, you didn't need to say that kind of thing. I mean, that looks silly. Maybe next time, can you say something like, but in public, I'm going to support you because you're my 老婆.
对啊，我觉得这个是一个很好的文化啦，就是这个这种在外表的东西就是在西方国家他们会觉得就是说夫妻老公老婆就是要互相的支持就是很好我喜欢、
yeah.
但是真的在我们台湾就是 it's fun to play the joke on your partner
to smash your partner down
可是他们就是 for fun 就是他们就觉得很好玩
yeah, yeah.
比如说我会说 like my husband farted the other day in the toilet I heard it 或是就是讲一些 like 很 private 的事情给他们的朋友听他们就会觉得很好笑这是一个我们的 social skill 就是不一样就是我们会就是喜欢说我们自己的 partner 的一些
yeah,
不好的事情
I think that's kind of the same though in western culture as well like you'll get wives who yeah yeah yeah
可是很糟耶 like 有些老婆还会说 you know 我的老公他的弟弟很小
Oh my God, no, you wouldn't say that. You wouldn't say that. No, what, in Taiwan, the one, oh my God.
就是在他们自己的 sister's time, 他们会这样,他们会说他们的 sex issue, 什么。
But they wouldn't say that at like a 派对嘛。
他们如果是在聊天的话,会啊,就是。
I mean, that would be a divorce, wouldn't it?
但是姐妹当然姐妹自己说了，他们不会让老公知道他们在聊，所以老公会来，他们不知道，就是说 ，Oh, my wife told my, you know, her friends that, yeah, something private stuff. 有很多
，Surely only. It, I mean, what?
一定有，对啊 ，Maybe 在西方国家也有，但是你们不知道而已。
Okay, well, I mean, if that is a part of a conversation, number one, why are you married? Not only like why him? Why did you marry her if she's speaking like that to
other
people?
That was just for fun. 他们其实
That's not fun though.
Yeah, 但是他们不是 do it on purpose. 他们只是说，然后觉得哈哈哈好笑。That's it, 就这样而已。
If you like, 如果你有老公 and 他跟他的朋友说话 and 他 and I'm not saying me because I'd never do, I'd never go into any sexual details of any kind with anyone other than a doctor and you. Like, it's just nobody's damn business.
Private, just private.
Especially not say something bad about them. Like, you, can you imagine your husband saying to your group of friends, she's really bad in bed. Like, she's really bad.
Yeah, 我知道那种感觉。
Like, why would you say that? Like, if I was the partner, I'd be like...
Yeah, like, why?
We're leaving, like, I'm leaving now. I mean, I don't know about you, but you can get... Like, why would you... Even as a joke, what...
对呀、啊，但是我说的，我不是说所有哦 ，not all the Taiwanese women， 不是哦。
Oh no, of course， 当然当然。
我是说有女生会这样，就是她们喜欢自己的 sisters time， 就是自己说自己老公的事情。
Like a girls night out sort of thing,
对
whatever.
对，但是我不是说台湾所有的老婆都是这样，不是。I didn't say that. That wasn't what I mean. 对呀、啊。
Yeah.
所以这是有的啦，还是有。
Listen, look, we've gone way over it. Look, okay, these podcasts, Mama Guanbo, they're getting longer now. They're not even joking.
对啊，我很期待下一个，因为 Ashley 下一次要来。
Yeah, Ashley. So the next podcast that we do is not going to be a story one. It's going to be a guest one. We have a little shining light.
对啊
，Ashley coming on. For a chit chat.
没错，因为我们有很多很像的地方，所以我们会聊很多我们。比如说当爸爸妈妈呀，教小朋友中文啊，这种很多很有趣的话题。
Yeah, it's going to be about learning 中文, it's going to be about parenting, it's going to be about a bunch of different things. So she's a PE teacher, so I'm going to talk to her about that. Obviously, we're going to talk about her British parents and that kind of stuff, just 很好。Yeah.
对啊，好。
拜拜。Okay.
如果你们有任何问题想要问我们或是告诉我们或者是 if you have any 我不知道挫败 you would like to talk to us 写信到 chat@mandarinmonkey.com 我们会帮助你好不好爱你们
对啊 and I've already explained how you can go and get yourself a sweet membership I don't just say it just to be funny please go to mandarinmonkey.com have a look at the membership page it's up in the menu have a look at all the stuff you can get for the membership it's not just to support the you know donate to the Mandarin Monkey podcast you get stuff it will help you on your Mandarin journey. Also, click in the description below. All the links are there, including the Skritter thing. If you are going to renew your Skritter membership, please go through the Mandarin Monkey link. We get a little kickback for that. And also it helps me because I spend too much time making Skritter adverts.
Okay. 好的。
好吧。
Okay, 谢谢你们收听,谢谢你们收看,爱你们哦,下次见,拜拜。
Bye.